Let's see what types of severities you can use.
Complete loss of service should be allocated just in case the loss of service is impacting the production environment. Severe loss of service can be used when production is not stopped, but just limited. Minor loss of service applies when a problem is not impacting your production directly. And no loss of service is mostly used when you can't find an answer to your question in the documentation, community forum, or other support tools.